Seam finishings I learned in design school.
First, you're going to sew your seam allowance at 5/8 or appropriate according to your pattern. Press your seam open and flat.
For this example, we're going to move over to the serger. The serger is a separate sewing machine that trims and wraps the raw edge of the fabric.
This is suitable for most types of fabric, and it's mostly commercially used now. You can serge them together, but I might serge them separately if it's a garment that may need alterations.